Hi ho, let's go. Okay.
You see, the magic is happening.
It's expanding because of the pressure of the low pressure. It's expanded because of the low pressure.
Okay. Stopping it a bit. That's why I was asking for the plate. So that the foam is not going into working line. But for tomorrow, I will have all the necessary stuff to make, to have traps for this and that. Now this will go up again. And now there is a process of exchange of air inside of fruits with the alcohol in which they are swimming.
Alright.
It's okay. But the most weird thing is the taste in the end.
Right, so you're taking taking out the air and then you give it back the air.
Huh?
Yeah, I mean you're making a vacuum and then you allowing the air to get back in the. I mean, what you do with that?
I am just closing the vacuum line.
Okay, you close it, but you don't let the air go back.
No. There is a vacuum inside.
Okay.
The more or less vacuum, because the air is still going in from the structure of the fruit. There is not a super deep vacuum, but the atmosphere, the atmosphere pressure is nearly one time, nearly two times lower than in our ordinary atmosphere. So, because of the atmosphere pressure, the force which is going to the dome now is about 10 tons. So that's why it's impossible to disconnect this base from this jar now, for example. And now the reaction is nearly finished. We just need to wait for some more minutes and you'll taste apples.
Right.
So that's it.